This is my streaming TV stick and it only has 8GB of internal storage. And today I'm going to show you how I can upgrade this by connecting it to an external flash drive. This flash drive happens to be 16GB. So combined, I will have 24GB of storage on my streaming stick. My streaming stick happens to be a Realme 4K Smart Google TV stick, but this tutorial will also work on Xiaomi's Mi TV stick as well as Amazon Fire Sticks as well. To connect your external USB drive to your streaming stick, you require this cable. This is a micro USB OTG cable, and I bought this for around 200 Kenya shillings. This is around $1.50. My device has a micro USB port, and so I need to match that by buying a micro USB OTG cable. So one of these cables, you just connect it to the streaming stick directly, and on the other end you connect your power. So this cable is from the power supply, and I connect it to this end, and then I connect my USB drive to the other end like that. With the flash drive already installed, you can actually play content from the flash drive by selecting it over here. I'm using VLC media player for this case. The content playing is straight from the flash drive, but now I'm going to show you how to expand the storage of your streaming stick. To expand the storage, you need to press the settings button on the remote control. If a remote control does not have the settings button, just go into the settings on the screen, then go into system, then select storage. This is the available storage on the streaming stick, but below here you can see the USB drive. Just select it, and now you should select erase and format as device storage, and this will add storage to your streaming stick. So that's it. Thank you for watching and goodbye.